مرحبا وأهلا وسهلا فيكم to this new tutorial. So what we'll be looking at today, we'll try to look at how to describe people. So here we'll be revising the adjectives, we'll be revising the plurals, we'll be looking at a general revision, but most importantly, we'll be looking at the present tense and how do we conjugate it, and for you to be able to talk about your daily routine or what you do it on a daily basis. Let's start. Christian, 앞으로 10 سنين. Christian, 앞으로. So 앞으로, which means age. So 앞으로, his age. 앞으로 10 سنين. Obviously, don't forget that the translation is here above, but I'll be focusing on the Arabic than the English. هو طويل. 다 طويل. 와 나 نحيف. النحيف, which means thin. وعيونه, and his eyes are, so this is the possessive pronoun for he third person. وعيونه بنيه, brown. هو طويل ونحيف وعيونه بنيه. بيلبس, he wears, he has. بيلبس نظارات. بيلبس نظارات. وشعره قصير وأشقر. وأشقر أو أشقر, either way should be fine. بيلبس نظارات وشعره قصير وأشقر. Obviously note that the وا, when people talk, they don't fully pronounce it. So they just go over very subtle, and the wa in speech becomes oo. So people would say, بيلبس نظارات وشعره قصير وأشقر. So that's how people would sometimes say it. So always pause and then rewind and listen to it back all again. هو بيحب الموسيقى. هو بيحب الموسيقى. وأكلته, his dish. وأكلته المفضلة هي التبولة. وأكلته المفضلة. So, وأكلته, and his food, his dish, المفضلة, the favorite. هي, it is, التبولة. Why did we use هي? Because أكلة is feminine. هو معجب كتير. معجب كتير, he's a big admirer, he's a big fan. هو معجب. معجب كتير بالتكنولوجيا. You might guess what does that mean. Now we move on to his daily routine. روتينو اليومي. روتينو, his routine. اليومي, which means daily. Christian بفي الساعة 46 دقيقة الصبح. So here, why do we use the ER, which means minute? Because in Arabic, any counted noun which comes after numbers from 11 and upwards, and here we've got 40, always the counted noun, which is here, minute, it should be singular. So always remember that. بفرشي أسنانه, he brushes his teeth. بفرشي, which means his brushes. أسنان, teeth, and the O here, it means his. بيلبس. وبيفطر. بيلبس, he dresses up. وبيفطر, and he eats, he has breakfast. So you could either use the verb فطر, which means to have breakfast or to eat breakfast, فطر, or you could say بيأكل الفطور, he eats the breakfast. So you could either use this sentence structure, or you could just use a verb, which would do the job. هو بيأكل خبز محمص. هو بياكل خبز محمص وجبنة وبيشرب حليب. وبيشرب حليب. بعد ما هو بياكل الفطور. بعد ما it's an adverb which refers to a certain time at a certain place. So بعد ما would always be preceded and come after a verb, unlike bad, which would come always after or before a noun. So بعد ما هو بيأكل, after he eats, الفطور, the breakfast, هو بيروح لا, which means to, للمدرسة, to the school, بالسيارة, by car. المدرسة بتبدأ الساعة 8 ودقيقتين. المدرسة, the school, بتبدأ, starts, الساعة, the o'clock, 8, or means 8, or you, sometimes people would read it 8, و, and دقيقتين, 2 minutes. وبتخلص, and it finishes, الساعة, o'clock, 12 ونص, 12:30. وبتخلص, so if you want to say, I finish work, so you say, بخلص الشغل الساعة 5, or sometimes they add vowel E and underneath it, so both either fine, so it's a بخلص, which means I finish. بخلص الشغل الساعة 5, بخلص الشغل من المستشفى الساعة 5. So you could use it in that order. لما بيوصل, لما, so it's a conditional, which means when I see you, I'll give you my pen. So it's a conditional. When he arrives, لما بيوصل على البيت, لما بيوصل على البيت, هو بيأكل الغداء. هو, he, بيأكل, he eats, الغداء, he eats lunch. بيأكل الغداء. This is the French R and is equally full in German, غايس. So, بيأكل الغداء. بيتفرج على التلفزيون. So, بيتفرج, he watches. بيتفرج, he watches, على, on, التلفزيون. You might guess what does that mean. و بيعمل وظائفه. وظائف or وظائف, which means homeworks or tasks or duties. وظائفه, his homeworks. بعدين, afterwards, هو بيتفرج. هو بيتفرج على التلفزيون. Afterwards, he watches more TV. Surprise, surprise. كمان, as well. هو بيحب القناة الرابعة. He likes channel 4. Very sophisticated child. كمان, هو بيحب, he likes, he loves, القناة, the channel, الرابعة, fourth. و بيكتب بوستات على فيسبوك. And he writes posts on Facebook. We try to include you, the young generation. So, وبيكتب, and he writes, he types, بوستات على الفيسبوك. Well, that's Facebook. إذا, which means if, it's a conditional as well. It's really nice. If I see you, I'll give you my pen. إذا. إذا الطقس, the weather, مش مس. إذا الطقس مش مس برا, هو بيروح وبيمشي برا مع ستو. If the weather is sunny outside, he walks outside, he goes outside, and he walks outside with his grandma. ستو, which means his grandma. Obviously, you could use the title تيتا, and I've used it all my life, so تيتا. The proper word is ست, so it's a ستي. ستي, and if you put ستي with one of Feiru's songs, you would come across a very nice song indeed. Definitely try it. So, كل أربعة, every Wednesday. كل أربعة, every Wednesday. So, كل means every. كل أربعة, every Wednesday. هو بيقضي, he spends time. So, أضع is to spend time, not money. هو بيقضي, he spends time, الظهريات, the afternoon. وبيقضي الظهريات مع رفيقه, with his mate, with his friend, قبل الدرس, before the lesson, or I added here الاجتماع, the meeting, if you intend to use this to fit your schedule. So we've got الاجتماع, the meeting, الاجتماع. كل أربعة, هو بيقضي الظهريات مع رفيقه قبل الدرس, or الاجتماع. Duplicated the word الساعة, الساعة. You don't need to say both, you could just keep one. الساعة سبعة وتسع دقايق. الساعة سبعة وتسع دقايق. وقت النوم, it's bedtime. وقت, time. النوم, the bed, or the sleeping. وقت النوم, sleeping time, so bedtime. Or you could say, هو بينام, he sleeps. بينام, he sleeps. الساعة تسعة وأربعة وأربعين دقيقة. الساعة تسعة وأربعة وأربعين دقيقة. الساعة 9:44. دقيقة minutes, or here obviously means minute. هو بفرشي أسنانه, he brushes his teeth. هو بينام, هو بينام, he sleeps. الساعة عشرة, 10 وعشرين دقيقة. He sleeps at 20:10. دقيقة, which means a minute. Great. Thank you very much. I hope you really enjoyed it. Keep going and keep practicing. And don't forget to write your own daily routine. Till next time. مع السلامة.